Okay, wonderful. Great, great guys. So we're just stopping. Good, very good. It's getting a little slower there. It's getting slower at this part.
My name is Peter Bromley. I'm the Naxos production manager. I personally have always been a great enthusiast of the music of Shostakovich. My interest goes back many, many years to the time when I was a student.
Off again.
New Babylon is a continuation of a series of world premiere recordings of unfamiliar Shostakovich scores written mainly in the 1920s when the composer was writing his, in many ways, it was his most fertile and brilliant and innovative period of composition.
No.
And from there we went on to discuss our next project, which was New Babylon.
Which we are in the process of completing now.
Right now, in its chamber.
Chamber, original formation. We know that the orchestra, which first performed it, could not have had more than 14, perhaps 15 musicians. And we are doing it with an orchestra of those dimensions.
And we hope that this relationship will continue with further recordings of unfamiliar Shostakovich scores from the period.
Of which there are plenty to find.
Including, for example, the bedbug.
Never been done complete.
Never been done complete.